Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Mike the Outsider back with another video. This is more like an update on some things that have been going on in my life. Because I know I haven't actually uploaded a video in a proper video. I'm gonna talk about in this video, and one of them is because I just don't feel motivated to make normal videos. My laptop sucks. I just don't have good enough stuff to make videos that I actually want to make. Every time I want to play Roblox. It don't work. I've made this many videos. Not even just, all these were failed recordings pretty much. And stuff in here. All failed recordings for the most part. And when they do work, they're laggy. Or they're like 10-15 second videos. I just don't have motivation to keep trying to put work in when my work don't work how I want it to. Like, I have multiple ideas of what I want to do for videos. I want to bring back the, since PF Fan Force has made more attachments available on all guns, I want to use some of them and make more horrible setups, because you guys always like those. Or I want to use Honey Badger. Can't, because my laptop sucks. Every time I see it, I want to burn it. But that's not even the main reason why I'm making this. Pretty much school started last week, and it's put more stress on me, because I guess I was just like underprepared mentally for what school would mean for me. Like, I thought about, obviously, I knew that it would be somewhat hard since I'm a senior now. This being my last year, but just so many different things have just all happened within, about month. That I don't even really feel comfortable talking about. Like, if you guys know me personally, which I know quite a few of you do, then you know the kind of stuff I deal with. And that's no different what I'm going through mentally right now. Like, it don't matter. What's happening now will probably happen all year. And I need to focus more of my energy on school and less on stuff that won't bring me get me anywhere. So, for now, this will probably be the last video I make on YouTube until I get everything situated, possibly. I don't know. This channel's just dead. I've lost a lot of subscribers within the last couple months, which don't matter to me, but it was nice that I was almost at 200 and then slowly just started losing subscribers. This is not even where I wanted to go. Shit. But, yeah. Like, this isn't even where I... Like, 2 years ago, I had a big following on YouTube. Well, compared to people that I knew. But, see, I'm just losing subscribers, losing views. There's not even a point. Like, it's not even fun for me making videos. I used to make videos just for fun. And now I don't even... I don't know. Like, just lost energy and everything. Like, I used to wake up and record like 8-10 videos a day sometimes during the summer. This year I recorded about 20 videos over the whole summer. Normally I would do that within like a couple days into a week. Life has a way of just kicking you when you're already down. Like, I know that, like, I don't even know what I'm trying to say anymore. Like, I just hurt at times. Like, there are times when I literally think about ending it all. Like, and most people don't see that unless I reach out. But lately it's been harder to reach out, and when I do try reaching out, it feels like more people stop caring about me when I do reach out. Like, I know that, like, people care about me, but it's just hard when I, like, I just see a bunch of shit, go through a bunch of shit with my parents, you know. It's just puts strain on you after a while, then to find out that a friend that you were just messing around with has the same kind of thoughts as you. I'm not gonna say his name or anything, but just knowing that there's a friend of yours in a different place across the world that goes through the same thing and is also struggling, and then you try giving them advice when you can't even help yourself half the time, just puts things into perspective. And, like, I don't know. Like, I still have thoughts of my ex, even though it's been over a year now. I still remember everything, pretty much, that happened past year, all the good, all the bad, everything just, like, comes back to me. I don't know why, I can't stop it. But, I guess what I'm trying to say is, I still have depression, I still go through a lot of shit, and it just tires me out. It wears me down. Like, I wake up every day hoping that I don't have to go through the same thing I did the night before. And then half time, I go through it all over again every single day. Or if it's not every day, it's almost every day. Getting to the point where it's like multiple times a week at the least anymore. Just hard after a while. Dealing with all the same things, having all the same memories, having all the same thoughts, just in different orders. I feel like people are pretty much looking down on me and everything. I know I've talked about all this stuff before multiple times now, but every time I made those, I just kind of brushed it off, thought it was nothing, and then tried moving on, trying to be positive, but don't work no more. I'm tired of being like this silent little lamb when it comes to all this shit. So, yeah, if I'm like less active online, especially with those like that know me, And if I just seem more distant, then just know I'm not trying to blow you off. I'm just focusing more on stuff in real life and focusing on myself more. And if you're willing to help, that's great. I'll accept you. But I just kind of got to push away to people that aren't helping me. Because that the first part of recovery is getting rid of the ones that hinder your recovery process. And again, I'm not saying names, but there are quite a few people that I know that have been less than helpful, and also those that have done way more than I ever thought they would, and I'm thankful for them. But yeah, that was the update. Don't know when I'll see you guys again. Obviously, like I said, I'm gonna be less active, but I'm still gonna be interactive at times. If anyone needs me, I'll still be there. Just won't be as public with everything. Because pretty much anything I do, I get looked down upon for. Like on Discord, I get called a damn furry just for having a wolf with my profile picture. Like, who the fuck would look down on someone just for having a fucking wolf picture? It's 2020. The fuck is wrong with furries anymore? I have multiple friends that admitted to me that they're furries, and I'm just like, cool. You do you. Like, I don't agree with it. I think it's weird. But I don't judge. Like, I'm open to them. Like, just like the same shit that's going on in today's society for all the racial shit that's going on. I don't care if you're black, white, Mexican, Muslim, any race pretty much. Like, I don't care. As long as you're nice to me, I'll be nice back. Like, that's just how I feel like we should be. We should all have that human decency, but some people want to ruin it for everyone else, and right now the cops are not painting themselves in the best light. And yeah, what happened the other night in Wisconsin, where an unknown black man was shot 7 times trying to get in or out of his car. I forget right off the hand, right off the top of my head. And yeah, my thoughts in this video were just everywhere. Sorry for that, but if you guys did enjoy it,